Welcome back to more ladder placement! Well, actually, it's Captain Minecraft, in case you didn't guess, by the sort of blue force field and the title. I don't know where I'm going with this. Anyway, I did a bit of placement, and we're actually almost at the Diamond Fire Island, which, of course, two of my favorite things, obviously. Diamonds and fire. Is that netherrack actually? I don't know. Everything I've seen netherrack with this texture pack. It's actually a bit odd. Oh well. Let's see here if. Oh. Out of ladders. You know what? Fuck it. I'm just gonna nerd pull up that iron. So close. I want those diamonds. Oh god, the lag. Why is it so laggy all of a sudden? Hang on a second, I'll see if... Oh, it's the rendering, isn't it? Hang on. Magic jump cut! There we go. That fixes it. I just set the render distance down, so you can't really see a far away. But I guess it doesn't really matter in Captive Minecraft. Of course, feel free to shout at me if I'm wrong. If you want to see all the amazing sights, I'll find something else to turn down so it's less laggy. Oh, come on. I'm so close. Come on! Damn it, do I have any more blocks? I have one oakwood plank. Can I grab up one of these? Whatever it is? No. Damn it. Oh, it looks like such a cool island. Alright, I have to go down to get some more oakwood planks and some more ladders and stuff. Alright, let's drop. Damn it. Son of a bitch. Alright, at least I have a ladder leading straight to where it died. Excellent. Do I have all my stuff? Where's my hat? Where's my hat? Oh, there it is. Oh, thank Christ. I thought I lost my hat. Jesus. That would have been terrible. I can't imagine living hatless, honestly. Anyway, I need some more wood, so I need to cut away from more trees. Yay! That's not so bad. I mean, if you don't really like, cutting trees and stuff, digging, maybe you shouldn't really be playing Minecraft, or even watching this video. I don't mean that. You need to watch this video. It's vitally important for your mental health. Sure. You need to watch this. That doesn't make any sense. It's just gonna be some more thrilling ladder placement. But I mean, it is pretty good to get your heart pounding, isn't it? So let's see here. Can I dig into this? Is there more on my side, or is it all outside? I guess I could just dig this away. So maybe I should make some shears to make this a bit faster, actually. I don't know. Oh, there we go. Aha! Didn't think I'd find you here, did you? And your friend. I guess I can't really get the rest of these down without that log right there. God damn it, log. Oh, wait a second. What's this? Aha! Looks like a tree grew. That's interesting. Alright, let's just grab these two, and I will go back to make some more ladders. Great. Wonder how many more ladders I'd need. I don't know, probably like a stack worth of planks into ladders. How many ladders will that be? That's complicated math. I don't want to do that. Maybe later. God. Hoo-yah! A lick. Oh yeah. Let's see. All right. Lattice. 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 God damn it. I don't remember what that word means. Think I did that last time as well, where I forgot what the word ladder means because I just said it so much. Hated when I do that. It's so awful to do that. Actually, it's not. It's not that bad. It's just, you know, it's a joke, human. No! I am magic. I punched that underground. Oh my god. What's this? Dandelion? Oh, that's a nice word. I like that. Dandelion. 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 Alright. Oh, the bunny rabbit's trying to get away. Or it's trying to steal my fat loot. Don't steal my loot, bunny rabbit. I will stab you. I will shiv you for that loot, bunny rabbit. Anyway. I was working on going towards that top thing. Ding-ma-jig-tick-tick-tick. Oh wow. This force field looks really mesmerizing up top there. Oh. Just looks like it's like... It looks like those waves from the remake of Pokemon Red and Blue? No, Red and Green. Leaf Green and Fire Red. Yeah, you know, that... I think it's one of the birds? Something, they have like a water puzzle. Sort of looks like that, actually. I think that's got to be the weirdest reference I've made today. Yeah. Probably. That's what it looks like. Only it's going backwards, that's weird. What the fuck am I talking about? I don't even know. That sounded Canadian. I'm not Canadian. Not that I have anything against Canadian people. I'm sure they're fine, I've never really met one, so... I can't say anything positive about them either. No. It's a strange one. Let's see, if I place top here, nothing doesn't spawn. Alright. I am gonna get up there. By using... Thrilling Ladder Placements. Yeah! Alright, let's see, what is this? It's Netherrack, it's Netherrack. Oh, then this quartz, isn't it? I guess it looks good. At least that's something. I should try to keep fire away from my thingamajig. My giant nerd pole, you know, the only way you can get back up and down. I think I'm gonna try to do that, but simultaneously not get this platform too dark. I don't want anything spawning up here. Alright, there we go. Alright. Oh, are you kidding me? Alright, I guess I need to go for some quests. Well, achievements, as they're called. But, hey, now I'm at the top of the world. What's this? Is this obsidian? I think it's obsidian. Oh, it's a destroyed nether portal. Oh, chicken. So I can build it up again. Ah! Damn fire. Cruel mistress. Alright. I am gonna catch the ladder. That ladder. Oh, I did it! I am amazing. Well, amazing enough. And there's a skeleton inside. And a creeper. Okay, I'm gonna do some super amazing takedown here. Hoo-ah! 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 Alright, and the creeper. Where's the creeper? I saw the creeper. Okay, all of the dukes! Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. I almost stabbed the pig. Alright. Alright, saplings. So we'll throw down a few more. Okay, and then, let's see. What achievements am I missing? Sniper door? Well, that's not like repopulation. I can't do that yet. The lie? That's probably the one I need to go for. See if I can make a cake. I can probably do that. I need 3 buckets of milk. Yeah. Hope that's not hiccups. That would be annoying. And some wheat. There we are. And no seeds, thank you, you dickweed. It's a pun. I would need more iron. Let's see here. Can I smell this goop? Sugar, actually. I have sugar because I killed witches. That was witches. Don't think anything bad. Let's see here. And I will also need an egg. There we are. Let's see, what have we got? Ooh, a bit of raw beef. Maybe I should cook that up instead of eating rotten flesh for now. Nah, I'll stick to rotten flesh. It's nice and healthy. Okay, buggers. Alright, let's grab some milk from my one cow. Ho ho. You're gonna have a tough day today, Daisy. What are you doing down here? Come on. We need to get you out of here. You are not paying attention. Okay. Don't know where that ladder came from, but... Oh, live with it, I guess. Right, milk. We need to get these... into the crafting table. Yay! Make a cake. I don't know if it's enough to make this cake. I don't know. And I also don't know where to place it. Oh, look, my vines are growing great. Let's see. I guess I can make a little table. I don't want to do this. If I do something like this, maybe? Does that look like a table? Yeah, but then I need to... Yeah! Fucking skeletons! God, I hate you so much. There. Alright, go on. I need to move this a bit higher. I don't want that in my cake. Oh, that cake looks fantastic. Fantastic. I don't know why there's an extra S on that. Ah, never mind. Alright, let's see. I guess... I need to go... dig some diamonds. Yeah. Alright, let's go. I need torches. I have 3 torches. That won't be enough. I think if I get these one achievement, just one more achievement anyway, then I can go get that chest up the top and it'll be great. And you will die. There we go. So let's see. I need to dig at... Go away. Need to dig at level 12, because 12, for those of you who don't know, I guess I didn't light this up, what I was saying, 12, for those who don't know, is the ideal breeding ground for diamonds. It's where the natural habitat is, and it's where we're gonna find them. So, let's dig. Dig it. Oh, that's not diamonds. Yeah. Whoa-kay! I did not see that one coming! And I am almost dead. Drinking this potion of healing. That was terrible. Okay. Okay. Well, good news is I don't have to dig as much. The bad news... I got a bunch of random crap now. Well, I like random crap. I like everything. I like hoarding stuff. Alright, there we go. Let's hoard some of this stuff. That's how you win this game. Just hoard a bunch of shit. Alright. Oh, that's good for levels, actually. And I guess... Well... I want to find 5 diamonds. That'll be for a pickaxe and an enchanting tip. Yeah. Enchanting will be good. That costs lapis now. Which is actually great, I love that mechanic. So, it removes that random element, which pissed me off a bunch of times. But, you know... It's just the nature of it, I guess. Anywho... Back to subject of absolutely nothing. I want the 5 diamonds to make a pickaxe out of diamonds. to dig the obsidian to get the enchantment table. And of course to go deeper. Then we could get, you know, all of those achievements and stuff. All of that good stuff, you know? You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying. Of course you do. I mean, you're probably a smart kid. Or kidit, I guess. I don't know. I doubt there's any females watching this. What the fuck am I saying? Oh god, I hope that's no silverfish. That would absolutely ruin my day. Damn it! Silverfish! And I think you spawn one over there as well. I don't know, maybe I shouldn't be digging out this. I mean, I guess it's not really gonna be any diamonds over here. Alright, one of these is a silverfish. Ah! Ah! No! Ah! No! 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 God! I wish I had a healing potion! Oh god, there's a silverfish in here with me! No, 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 I don't wanna die, I don't wanna die. Son of a bitch! And I'm gonna have to make a new pickaxe because, god, I'm stupid. I blocked myself in, now I need a new pickaxe, ugh. I'm an idiot. Alright, grab this, grab a bit of this, grab some of this, alright. This is only a minor setback. My pickaxe broke anyway. I need to get more stone pickaxes. Okay, let's go. Let's do this. Alright. I'm ready. Silverfish. Alright, where you at? Hooah. Put on my fancy pants and my good boots. Ooh, I got a bow! Ooh, I got a bow. Oh, I can do some trick shots. Oh, yeah. Those silverfish don't stand a chance now. Now I can shoot them. Alright, maybe I shouldn't be digging around here. I mean, doubt there's gonna be any diamonds inside the fortress thingy-magic. And I think that's good for today. Goodbye. That's the song. Goodbye.